sponsored by Yorkshire Caravans of Pottery. Introducing first into the blue corner, this man comes to us by way of Chechnya with a record of one win, no losses. Representing SCPC, introducing Rashid Canelo! And across the cage from him in the red corner, this man comes to us with a record of one win and no losses. Representing AVT, introducing Mike the Showstopper McHugh! Your referee, Mr.
Next fight here at CSFC 18. Got middleweight bout, 84 kilograms, 3 3-minute rounds. Got Rashid Gandalov in the blue corner, black shorts, taking on Mike McHugh in the black shorts in the red corner. This is for 3 3-minute rounds, amateur competition. Commentating tonight, we've got me, Harry Strutt, beside me, Wayne McKenna. Hi, Wayne.
Evening, Harry, we're on. Two strong guys in the ring for this one.
Gandalov with a big straight right, but McHugh lands a big overhand, forces opponent back.
Massive overhand from McHugh.
We've both got a hand round the neck, but it looks like McHugh's going for the guillotine. Bit of a neck crank potentially. Just be very careful.
Two very, very powerful guys in the cage for this fight.
Big overhand out of nowhere onto the taunt opponent.
We saw McHugh fight at Tanko in Leeds recently. This guy can rag his opponent around the cage.
Yeah, big strong set. Likes to wrestle. Gandalov as well, from a good reputable gym. Shoots low for the double leg.
Gets the takedown.
Yeah, beautiful timing and control. He's now in the guard of McHugh.
So we've got Gandalov on top. Craig Lawrence, referee, keeping an eye on the action.
Gandalov has got a good ground game. I think he's going to want to keep the fight here and just keep picking away. Little hooks. McHugh's got opportunity to push him away now. He's putting the left leg up potentially for a triangle, but he's getting hit from the top.
Very powerful punches down, coming down from Gandalov.
Yeah, Gandalov's firing these long limbs and they're finding the place.
They really are connecting. You can see the cage bouncing.
Boom, oh, they are landing. Some big shots. Craig Lawrence is looking over.
This is going to get stopped very soon.
McHugh needs to move.
There we go.
And he's finished it.
Wow. Massive show of dominance there from Gandalov.
Yeah, Gandalov just raining down the big shots. It was just too much one-way traffic.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called a halt to the action at 1 minute and 41 seconds of the first round. Declaring your winner by TKO, Rashid Gandalov! We are standing for a gallant opponent in Mike McHugh!